was that? I better go check in the back. Lily's laptop has been messing up lately, so she often asks to borrow mine. Hey, Mom. Still uptight as always? Yeah, thought so. Ever since Lily, I've been trying to give up these things. I need to trash it. It's Mrs. Hudson's order, and the deadline's today. Maybe those visions are just some kind of intuition, and I'm not going insane. Maybe. This revolver brings up a lot of painful memories, and it should be better hidden. Lily doesn't like guns. Mrs. Hudson's order is ready. Now I just have to call her. Oh.
Hello?
Hello, this is Victor Holloway speaking. I managed to complete your order.
Oh, splendid! Did you have any trouble with it, sweetie?
None with the book, but I did have to battle for the coin. I've also confirmed each item's authenticity for you.
Wonderful. I'll stop by in the morning and pick it up. Oh, and Victor, your grandma would be so proud of you. You gave the shop a brand new life.
Oh, yeah, thanks. That's nice of you to say, Mrs. Hudson.
But, you know, you could bother to dust the place from time to time.
I'll look into it.
Good. Good. By the way, I saw Lily yesterday. I even chatted with her.
So I've heard.
Such a lovely girl. She reminds me so much of your mother.
Mrs. Hudson, if she was anything like my mother, I wouldn't be with her.
Victor, you shouldn't speak like that about your own mother.
You didn't know her like I did, okay?
Well, then, are you and Lily planning to get married?
I don't want to talk about that right now.
Your poor grandmother watching from above, seeing what's happening under her roof. Oh, I really shouldn't be getting this worked up. Take care now. Goodbye. And thank you.
Yep, and a splendid day to you as well, Mrs. Hudson. Mrs. Hudson is the type of antique that I really don't like dealing with. Okay, that's enough work for the day. I just need to close up shop, then I can spend some time with Lily. Six already? Lily should be back from band practice soon. I gotta set things up for our date. I forgot that I locked the door. That's right. The key is stashed inside a box in the living room because I didn't want Lily to find her gift. That should be just about everything I need for a special evening with Lily. I really hope she likes the guitar.
Beyond the gates of our universe swirls Lust God. In the face of the absolute truth, its light is the only way.
Fuck, what's wrong with me? I have to get my shit together.
Thank you.
Everything is in place. Man, I just hope it's not too cheesy.
Home! Victor, are you still working? You won't believe what happened to me at rehearsal. Are you crazy? Is this for me? Seriously? Of course. Our anniversary. Oh, you goddamn romantic. Hey, I told you we didn't need to do these kinds of things. But, wow. It's so beautiful. Thank you, Victor.
A beautiful gift for the most beautiful girl in the world.
Are you peddling antiques or compliments, mister? Oh, baby, can you go grab my pick? It's downstairs in my backpack. I'll tune this beauty up in the meantime.
Sure thing, but you gotta play me that new song from your band. I thought it would take a little more whining and dining to get you into bed tonight.
Well, maybe I'm the one getting you into bed tonight. Let's call it my gift to you.
Sex for a guitar, huh? Is that a fair trade?
Oh, shut up and get over here, you loon. We need to celebrate.
All right, I'm sorry. I really am. No, not this again. When will these fucking nightmares end?
Thank you.
feel you with my whole body. Your aura burns me like never before.
Dr. Austerlitz is probably like all the other doctors I've been to. They're useless.
I know, this guy's different. His methods are unconventional, but you've already tried everything else. Honestly, it can't hurt to just try him out better.
Look, what happened on our anniversary was terrible. It cannot happen again, it just can't. But I don't feel good about this guy. Just because he helped Tim doesn't mean he'll help me.
Believe me, Tim is a different man now.
Maybe, but he still sucks on the drums. Oh, shit. First traffic jams and now the police? I'm late already. I gotta go.
Right. Well, fingers crossed.
Evening, sir. The road is closed. You'll need to turn your vehicle around.
Why can't I go that way? Am I lost?
The road is closed for safety reasons. There are celebrations taking place in Bleakmore.
Which road do I take to get to Bleakmore, then?
Sorry, it's just not possible at the moment. Please turn around, sir.
What kind of celebration are they having if people can't even go into the city? Did something happen?
Sorry, sir, I'm just following orders. You need to turn around.
But I can't miss my doctor's appointment.
Doctor? What doctor?
Dr. Austerlitz?
Oh. Well, in that case, please go on ahead. Sorry for the trouble.
What? Are you serious?
My apologies. Go on ahead, sir. welcome to Bleakmore.
Oh, thank you. Goodbye.